auction on Twitter because their turn prices were like 500 plus. And it was like, oh, that's actually kind of cool. All right, for sure. Gonna go with that. Gotta go with the cozy sweater. Can I buy more than one? Ladies, now I know that you not might be single, but look at a man like this, it's my question actually, you know, wanting to stay single and or married. There are Discord servers for that, it's easy. That's what I heard, yeah. Rhinestone cowboy. Wingtip. Hold on, hold on. How would this actually look? I mean, I am the porkiest of porkers. Go in and out of the fitting room to buy more. Oh, okay. So I got to buy. All right. I for sure want the suit. I don't know about the boots, though. Shoes. Wingtips, usually not that. Like, it's a very, like, pressed shoe, right? I don't want my buddy to be, like, unusually confined. You know what I mean? Remember, chat, I am a little angel. Okay. Real quick, I want that comfy sweater, though. I've learned one thing, about life in general, is always have, comfy sweaters for yourself, primarily for your significant other, because they will steal it from you, and wear it. And getting it back will be very, very hard, so you have a spare. And then she'll take the spare, and then she'll lose the first one. In which case, good luck finding it. Second thing is really obvious. Have comfy sweaters. Yeah, like big, bulky sweaters. And also have those stolen. That's usually how that works. I love how I'll be walking out without any... I make this... look good, except for the fact that those I have no shorts. By every piece of clothing in every color, it takes forever. God, you think they would have a feature to get like to like fix that? Yes. You lose. I mean, either way, you lose. Yes. All right, real quick. All right. Okay. Safety first, chat. Safety is always on my priority. I mean, they've been able to patch in the egg issue. I love how I could tell whose house was whose. Got a nice little line here. Mussy, mussy. Hey, you have, I wanted to say Dory in your fish tank. I'll be honest. I saw Finding Nemo once. Still have not seen Finding Dory. Also, love the bed, by the way. Ooh. So I've been using my Instapot quite a bit. So I've been using the Ninja Blender in the morning, making really, really tasty smoothies. A little bit of baby spinach, kale, strawberries, raspberries, blueberries, you name it. I started using Greek yogurt this morning, which surprisingly gave it a really nice creamy texture. But I've been using my Instapot to make white rice, and a buddy of mine's like, you are making sure to take the rice and like letting it sit overnight right in water for 24 hours. No, I clean the rice. He's like, I probably should like let it sit overnight next time you do that. I was like, oh, okay. Does anyone have that happen? Or any, does anyone do that out of curiosity with their rice? With the rice cooker? Or do you just like immediately clean the rice and chuck it in? Rinse it and let it sit for an hour. You don't need to let it sit overnight. See, I let it sit for an hour. Like, I'll rinse it, clean it, let it sit for an hour, but I don't do like 24 hours. Something about it where essentially the poison or whatever that's like found typically in rice will have to be separated in the water. Was that a pillar? Or is that something else? No, it's a you have a shower! Where the hell did you find a shower? And a walk-in one, too. Oh, that's what... Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Because you're like, oh my god, that shower. I need to have that shower. Didn't even dawn on me. You know your stove's on, right? I'm just saying. Like, your stove is actually on right now. It was 110k? I mean, worth it. Oh! Nice little field we got going on right here. With the lime and the coconut. Just a field of roses. I take it, is this where your little experimentation for roses? Crossbreeding that? Ah, okay, yeah, because you got a black one right there. Nice. This is why turnips are necessary. Yeah. So you're trying to... Are you trying to get black roses? Is that what you're trying to do here? Oh, you got a purple one going on there. Nice. Oh, you want every color. Okay. Let me go ahead and... What we got? Okay, let me go find your... You got a bad boy hippo? Hey, buddy. Biff?
Wade, I didn't know you were on the island. Great to see you, Squirt.
How do you know me? Like... Who are you? Let's chat.
Don't forget to cool down after a workout. We're all like very workout centric.
I have no idea why.
You don't want to overheat. And it helps build even more muscle.
Did I talk to Biff? God, he's got a better memory than I do. No, to be fair, he is cheating. He's an NPC, so... To get gold, you need black and gold watering cans. Wait. To get gold, you need black and a golden watering can. That's why you get a... Okay, so I was wondering... Like, the necessary need... Necessary need? That's a devil. Okay. But the need for a golden, like, tool, right? Only way to get a golden watering can is a 5-star island. Or to ask someone who with a recipe to give you one. That's also true. So, how do you come across gold, though? That seems hyper rare unless it drops more frequently with a 5-star island. Give a golden slingshot. Golden tools do different things. Gold, you gotta hit stones and get lucky. Okay, so it is just luck. Okay. Holy start. White azalea. And okay, okay, okay. Is that I'll just buy him? Holly, holy, holy. Oh, hey, you know what? If Holly wants to be holy, you let Holly be holy, all right? You let her be holy. I'm gonna buy one of each, just in case. I have a couple black roses and a golden watering can. I'm getting gold roses any day now. Ooh, nice. Damn it, I hit the wrong thing. Holly blooms in the winter? Well, it gets red berries? Okay. Damn it, I'm hitting all the wrong buttons here. I'm sorry. Okay. Leaf the sloth? Okay. Says, looking at his claws, like, I think that's a sloth. It's about to be in winter and definitely a good one to have. Oh god, yeah, you're right. Because I'm currently in fall right now. I need more money. Has anyone tried the tarantula exploit on an island yet? Or no? Does it actually work? Or is it just lies, rampant lies? It works. I made 300k. How long did it take out of curiosity? Hang on, is that a talking fish? Mounted black bass. Yes, but does the bass flip up like this and just go burr, 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 burr. Oh, okay, that's a regular but no, no. Bass Island is a bamboo island. Not long, and it works. Maybe an hour? Okay, because I tried doing it before the egg event. Cleared everything off. Moved everything to one side. And either I'm wondering if it's because of me living in a different hemisphere, the chance for him to pop up, like I don't get trances, I get scorpions, right? And I only got two scorpions in, yeah, I don't know, I don't know if I should say this out loud, 5 hours and 10 minutes. So yeah, that was a very, very, very boring. I had gone, I burned through all the podcasts that I had. I was like watching drop frames. Luckily JP's got like the pre-show now. So I like two shows on the side that I can watch or listen to, but I like burned through all of that. And then I was like, listening to Spotify 3 hours straight. I had a few songs on loop and, yeah. Yeah. Colorful watering can. Colorful fishing rod. Colorful nets. Frog umbrella. I take it those are like permanent rewards? Get a bamboo island at night, clear it at all, and then dump your stuff onto a beach. Bring like 3 nets and go to town. Okay. Now that should still apply to... Hang on, I kind of want to take a look at this. We gotta go back to home, by the way. I'm sorry, do I not? Dummy. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, I'm gonna have to sit down and actually make a really good, reasonable, like, song for everyone. The scorpions too, as long as they're in season. I mean, they're in season where I'm at, but... It was 5.5 hours. Two! And the funny thing is, I didn't realize this, but scorpions have a chance to do one of two things. Either attack or commit seppuku. And both times, they jumped in the damn water and killed themselves. At least go to war with me. At least face me in battle. Don't just be like, nah, bro, I'm done. I'm out. I'm gonna jump this. This is so rude. So rude, chat. Sad moment in history. Thanks, Link. Wait, chat, can we get a moment of silence for the year anniversary of Tony Stark's snap from Endgame? Wait, what? Tony Stark's snap from Endgame. I want to say something, but I... Does that count as a spoiler? It's weird. I feel like Robert Downey Jr. has... He's confirmed that he does not want Stark to come back, right? But I'm just wondering, because multiverse being what it is, different variations, mirrorverses. It's been a year, no spoilers. I do feel like spoiler society has gotten a little obscene, right? Like a little bit. Like if a person hasn't seen it, that's one thing. Like you're watching like a streamer and you know they haven't seen something. Or they're playing a particular game like Danganronpa and you walk up and be like, herber herber, that's the ending. Asshole. Excluding that. Yeah. But no, I'm just kind of wondering if Disney needed like a gotcha moment, right? And just threw as much money as they could to get that gotcha moment. I wonder how people would take it. But Esther, you have a lovely item. That is a big ass cooler, though. Were you gonna buy that? Oh! Thank you. Thank you for the reminder. Coming back as the voice of Tony Stark from the new Ironheart animated series. Wait, Ironheart? I haven't heard anything about that. God, I still remember there was a... There's been a few, like, Iron Man animated shows. But one in particular in the late 90s, mid to late 90s, it was basically Iron Man TAS, right? It was... Around the same time that you saw X-Men and Batman TAS and all of those shows. And the intro song to that cartoon was just like a constant, like, I am Iron Man, like, repeated over and over with heavy metal. And I remember loving it as a kid. But the executives later found out when I was watching, like, the behind the scenes on that show, the executives did not like the Iron Metal, like, the metal-esque tune. And replaced it with like a super duper corny like title screen to make it more kid friendly. Yeah. And the porn stash. Well, it depends. He's got a variety of different porn stashes. But Willow, thank you for letting me swing by. Nick, you still there, buddy? Hi, SJ. Did I say Willow? I am so sorry. SJ, you have a lovely island. Apparently, my brain is scattered today. I'm sorry. Having that bird come in. And then, yeah. I'm sorry. My brain's all over the place. And I had tea today. And also, I woke up early. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, Little Birdie's on Twitter right now. I mean, Little Birdie's always on Twitter, but yeah. Which, ignore the cable management, all right? That's the best that I can do because either the cables are too long and I've tried to shorten them up, or they're too short and I've had to, like, yeah. Your local time is 10:28 a.m. Okay, so we gotta buy some turnips, chat. And hope to God that this week we get a really good turnip price. Now, real quick, do turnips stack or do they individually take up one slot per? Yours was 90 this morning. Stack of 10. Okay. Woo. So, Leaf, real quick, what do you have available for yours? Orange tea, olive star, and holly. Okay. If anybody needs an orange tea, yeah. James's cables. To be really, really, really fair, I've done multiple attempts at, like, cable management. You need orange tea? Okay. Alright, what I'll do is later today, I'll leave this on if you guys want to hop in. I'm just going to do a few changes and then I will swing by to Nick. I want to make sure we get our turnips before 12 o'clock because I don't want to be like, the first day we have turnips on a Sunday, and I botch it completely. Made the raid. See, aren't you glad we went with a, southern hemisphere? This house on fire? I mean, if it'd make it look cooler, go for it, Super. My island will be open here soon, Miss Pierce. So if you need anything from, like, the stores, yeah. I mean, I'm a little guy. I know. All right. Go ahead and put all of this stuff away. Here's. Okay. Place item. Oh, my God. It's a lot bigger than I thought. Okay. Yeah, this looks just like it's a mess. Cartoonist set, electronics kit, world map. Okay, so where is... Ah-ha-ha! Here we go. Place on wall. Oh my God, that looks cool. Man, can you tell my character is single? kinda hoping that look a little bit better. Alright, let's see what this looks like. It looks like a pizza joint gone terribly wrong. There is a Discord for Animal Crossing? Yeah, no, I saw that. All those extra, like, brownie point for prices. You know, I like this, but the problem that I'm having is I lose the windows. I wish there was an option to, like, add window, remove window, right? I don't need anything with the stores, but I'm gonna still give you stuff. Oh, well, thank you, Miss Pierce. Okay, let's take a look at the floor here. Okay, this is the new stuff. Ooh! That don't look that bad. I mean, yeah, it still looks like I'm single, but, like, there's hope. You know, when I take a girl home, they'll be like, hey, maybe you might have a shot for, like, an extra date. Thumbs up. One star. See, I wish you could modify some of the stuff and have like what, like red string pointing from the map, my shoes, back to the post, or back to the map, maybe to the poster, maybe to the exit sign, and look like a collage of clues for a crazy person. See here, let me take a quick peek. Nook Miles, my books. Grab that. Mana bags. Sell a hot item for a fortune. Her? Whoa. Plant shrub starts. Oh, I can do that real quick. Let's go plant some shrub shit. You call me a serial killer? That sounds like serial killer-ish. No, that's just a very dedicated stan. Yeah. Very different. Oh, eat. Okay. Thanks, Mom. Dedicated wham. What's a wham? Charlie Day style. He doesn't love me. He never... Well, I'm still working on it. Better question, Super. Do you have to ask? Hey, brother. Baby chair. Okay, see, here's the thing. You know what I have to do with that baby chair, right? Educate yourself, please. Okay. Can you throw that in Discord? That way I can take a look. All right, I'm going to pop this down because I want to see something. Can I fit? My ass don't get stuck. Okay, hold on. Okay, real quick, Nintendo, you're not watching. I get it. It's okay. But if the devs are ever watching, you need to have an outfit where like a chair is stuck on their ass the whole time. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. It's like walk around and like just maybe like tweak the model a little bit with like slightly bent over and they're just kind of like waddling. I'd be down for that. I'd be down for that. Okay, how do I? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I have no more storage, right? Oh, wait. Why? I have the storage? No, I do not have the storage. Biscuits. Okay. Now, ooh. Yeah, we want a warm light. Anything else makes it look just a little bit off. All right, so let's go ahead and oh, we get to go over here, right? Okay, yep. Pop this open. A wooden wardrobe. Oh, can't get changed. Well, okay, that's right. Go ahead and edit one outfits. Oh, wait, hang on. I gotta revert. Oh my god, I got such a bad idea. Oh, I got such a bad idea. From Prince to Hopper. Also, grats, guys. Link, I'm not gonna let you go it alone, buddy. Friends, don't let friends gamble alone. Okay. Bot. We need to talk here. Yeah, I think you're broken. I don't know what's going on, but I think there's something wrong with you. Or either that, or you're building everyone's hope so that they can have despair! Yeah, it could be that. It could really be that. See, as we were playing Danganronpa, the bot's just sitting there, like, writing notes, being like, oh, wait, I could do